For question one, we look at this figure. Out here, they've asked for 1 to 3 year old cord, which has been represented by this line. If we look at this line, and for 1980, we see that the number of estimated number of cord for 1980 is around 1 million. And the closest option to 1 million is option D, which is 1 million itself, hence being the correct answer.